Hi.
How was your weekend?
It's very difficult. My daughter is sick. No good tonight. Was hard because she
what she had
flu.
She had a flu.
Yeah,
just fever.
I have to.
Okay. So, did you watch the video?
Yes, I see the video.
And what do you think about the video?
It's very interesting because we have trade the left drug. He prayed for our home. He learned up, he can go ahead.
I think life gives you second chances. I think everybody can take second chances for everything. Job, for student, for family. I think Ted Williams is a good example of that.
What did you find interesting about
the voice? Good morning, America. How are you doing? I think it's that a golden voice. Thinking God give to him a skill, but he doesn't work in that.
Yeah, I think what the people need the second chance, okay. because it's very important for the society. William Ted is the strongest in your life, in his life.
What does the video remind you of?
I compares the video white. Pursuits Happiness movie, because both struggles for dream come true. William Tess, he has fallen in the alcohol and drug, and he struggles for become your life and happy and pursue happiness. He strong for change your life. I remember he is sent in about life. And you remember?
The video remind me of the father of a good friend of mine. He was in drugs, in alcohol, and he quit it. He started again, and when he was like 50 years old, started studying again, and now he is a manager of that Spain.
It's very difficult when people fall in drugs,
yeah,
because many people don't have lived that drug. Many people many people can't live